Hello, welcome to my new video. Today I will show you how to make a very simple high energy battery, just from copper pipe and charcoal. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. First, I will use 90mm diameter PVC pipe to make the battery case. Next, I use two PVC caps to cover the two ends of the plastic pipe. Next, I took the copper tubing and cut it into short pieces. I cut the zinc metal bar into several pieces. Next, I cut the plastic sheet into a circle and drilled several holes in it. I used special glue to stick the plastic piece to the plastic lid, then glued each zinc metal bar into the holes drilled in the plastic sheet. Next, I used copper tubing to glue it to the outside of the metal bars. I used electrical wires, cut them short, and used a soldering iron to connect the copper pipe and the metal bars. Then I put the PVC pipe into the plastic cap I just made and glued them together. I used a drill to drill two round holes in the plastic cover, and used two bolts to tighten two nuts into those round holes. And I used salt and crushed it. Next, I put the crushed salt into the copper tube. Then I used cotton to stuff the copper pipe in. Next, I used a soldering iron to connect the copper tubes to the two nuts of the plastic cap. I used a piece of charcoal and crushed it into powder. Next, I put the charcoal powder into the plastic tube. Once full, I used cotton to dust a layer of charcoal powder on top. Next step, I mix the salt and water mixture, then put it in the plastic tube. I used glue to secure the plastic cap to the end of the plastic tube. I used a round plastic tube to secure it to the battery I just made. I used a Rapto to charge the battery I just made. After 4 hours of charging, I will take the battery for testing. I used a transformer circuit so I could use 220 volt power. First, I used a light bulb to test. I used one fan and it was great that both worked fine. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.